So, 21st March is World Poetry Day. I changed from someone who wrote poems to saying I'm a poet in 2015. It provided me with an opportunity to share my lens, my experiences, and myself with you. It has been my very public therapy. It has been freedom. It has been an identity. It is how I can express all my beauty, all my genius, and all the complexity that comes from being. Thank you for all the love, all the kindness, and all the understanding so far. Happy World Poetry Day.